Let's crochet a friendship bracelet. To start this easy project, you want to take two strands of different coloured yarn and make a slip knot. Then loop your bottom strand of your yarn over the hook from front to back. Yarn over with your top strand and pull through the two loops. Keep repeating that process. Once your bracelet has reached the desired length, yarn over with both strands, pull through, snip your yarn, and tie off in the normal way. Ta-da! You have made yourself a bracelet.